Welcome. I've been expecting you. I should have said you take a seat, but I know you don't have time. Ironic, I said that throughout my life. I don't have time. You remember when Mom made that horrible, horrible excuse for porridge and she asked me to finish it before heading out to my final exams in secondary school? I snapped at her and said, I don't have time. And years later, she traveled all the way from that little town in Okene where I grew up for my final year graduation. And I sighted her in that hideous dress. I sent her a note that read, I don't have time. She cried. She cried so hard. I felt she was going to flood the whole place with her tears. But she gathered her strength and her courage and she left. But she never got home, did she? Did she? You took her away. You took her away. I don't know what you said to her, but she agreed to go with you. Willingly. And you never even gave me the chance to say, I'm sorry. I got all this stuff. I don't even know how I got them. One minute I'm working my ass out in an office where no one seemed to smile, and the next minute everything trickling in. Can I take them along as you take me? What? No? No? Then get out! Get out and don't bother me anymore! Because I don't have time for you! I guess my time is up. Let's go, because I know Mr. Death.